went ahead and had myself a little break. I started getting a bit of a headache. So here we are in this waterfall cave, looking for Meadow. Who is that on the wall? Who is it? I think it's Meadow. It better be.
It's a trap.
Oh yes, it is a trap. Case closed. I guess. Maybe. I don't know. Get over here, Spyro. Walk a country mile.
Thank you, friends. You saved my life.
Finally, some gratitude. You're welcome.
You've met Chief Prowlis, no doubt. Not all of us are of the same mind.
Well, that's putting it mildly, isn't it?
Can you move? We need to get you out of here.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid my leg is broken. Just go back to the village and tell them where I am.
Your leader doesn't trust us. If we return without you, he'll likely assume the worst.
Yeah, and blame us for it.
Oh, the fool. I understand. There's a raft at the far end of the valley. If you could bring it here, perhaps I could pull myself onto it.
Okay, we'll do it.
To launch it, you'll need the weights from the supply cave, but it's locked.
Oh, that figures.
There is a hermit who lives beneath the waterfall at the other end of the valley. He has a key, but the cave is hidden. Look for the markings on the wall to open the path.
Oh, easy. Raft, cave, a glava, a river, and a Got it. Yes.
We'll come back for you. I promise.
Well, that was random.
Ah!
some armor. First. Ooh, runes attacking enemies. I like that. I don't even know what that was, actually. Anyway, so as we exit the cave, we get new music. Not that music. Now hopefully this one glitch doesn't happen where the music is just crap. No? Nope, it's good. Let you guys enjoy this while I go find that cave. Spyro, A New Beginning, which was the first of this trilogy. Also beautiful music. Explain that. Those oval-shaped green gems and red gems, when you've collected enough, will upgrade their health. And green gems, when you collect enough, will upgrade your map, your magic, your mana, your breaths, as this game would have me put it. Our way through there. Intentionally try to screw you over, but it can get pretty frustrating. There we go. Thank you. You have enough. Let's see if I was right, though. Yes! So next will be that one and that one. Okay. Okay. So, this ought to be interesting. Awesome music from A New Beginning.
Jeez. Okay, at least it wasn't a complete waste of time. Come on, what you waiting for?
Told you. So now we know a little bit more about Miss Cinder here. So yeah, in her past, she was used by the Dark Master to do his evil bidding. But now she's back on the good side. Yay! Let's see if we can keep it that way. I would save now, but, you know, what the... Anyway. I do not like you. Anyway, I call these the Fury Cuffs. Increased Fury Power. So whenever they unleash their Fury attacks, you know, the lasers, Spyros will be stronger. Now this whole section right here, get these two, and we're gonna have some fun. But that won't be for later, and I'm not going to say anymore. I'm just gonna say that we're gonna have fun. And we are, so just trust me. So, back to the main valley. Main part of the valley, that is. So, Spark's little sneaky self went and stole the key. Which is good news for us. Very good news. Because if you remember, Meadow said we need the key to get into that gate. Now, you're probably thinking, oh, where is this gate? Well, we ran into it before. Thank you. quickly get back up here. Ah, not again. I don't know why she keeps slipping off. Well, nothing to do but keep trying. There we go, I just figured I'd drop it. There we go, I was about to say, Spyro need to get his butt up here. Alright, Not gonna lie, this could be difficult. Okay, there we go. Whew. Ah, good. Got them both. Now, the farther you pull away, the more that chain shows. And it's even more evident in two-player. So, you can't be too far away from your partner. Otherwise, that chain will appear. Woo! There we go. Otherwise, that chain will appear and you guys won't be on anywhere.
Thank you.
sender? So yeah, let me check right quick. Let's see, yep, there's one elite enemy we have not fought. I told you about that one. I know where that red crystal is, and I'm missing two blue crystals. And I think I know exactly where those two blue crystals are. They're up there with the elite enemy. Now, like I said, I'm not going up there until I get Meadow back home. Alright. So how do you think we're just supposed to get this raft down here? Remember that chain? It has another use. Doesn't go all the way back. It stops at each of these little docks you see. It's good.
Thank you.
begin. Totally different question. Yep, see, here we go.